Hi, Assalamualaikum everyone. I am Teacher Shikin. Today I would like to tell you a story about Shy. I will read this book for you. Are you ready, children? Let's start. This book is written by Sarah Medina, illustrated by Joe Brooker. The title is Shy. What is shyness? Shyness is a feeling. Feelings are something you feel inside. Everyone has different feelings all the time. Look at this girl. She is shy. She doesn't want to play with other friends. How about this boy? He is very happy. He is playing the ball with his friends. This girl also feeling very happy. But this boy is very sad. I think he is falling down and his knees got hurt. That's why he is sad. When you feel shy, you may find it hard to talk to people you do not know well. Look at this boy. He is shy. He is hiding behind his father. What happens when I feel shy? When you feel shy, you may feel as if you want to hide. Look at this girl. She doesn't want to play with other friends. He is pretending reading the book. She is hiding behind the book. If you are shy, you might feel hot and shaky inside when someone talks to you. You may blush and find it hard to talk. Look at this boy. He is shy. His cheeks is blushing. Why do I feel shy? You may feel shy when you meet new children. Look at her. She is shy. You may feel shy when you have to do something in front of people. Look at this girl. She is shy when she have to talk in front of others. Is it okay to feel shy? Lots of people shy sometimes. There is nothing wrong with being shy. It's okay, children. Okay? No problem if you feel shy sometime. Teacher Shikin is feeling shy too sometimes. No worries, okay? You can try to become less shy. You can invite new friends to play with you. Look at these boys. They are playing together. This boy was shy before, but now he is not. Okay, children, that's all for me, from me. Okay, until we meet again, please stay at home. Okay, bye.